trying to get this town to just get attention. I'll tell her there's no attention to the problem. I don't laugh, I don't smile, I don't frown, and I don't cry. I do the mail. Nothing in life excites me. Don't you dare leave. Don't walk away from me and tell me we had nothing. You can't dare tell me that we had nothing when what I've found with you is something I've been searching for my whole life. I'm scared that when you walk out this room, I won't feel the same way about anybody else. I don't know how to describe it. It's like when you're not there, I feel like an empty cup. I don't know. It's scary. That's why you're walking away from this. You can't tell me that we had nothing, because we've got everything. And you just don't see that. You don't think that we have everything, and we do, because you're not as invested in this relationship as I was. And you don't get it. It's like walking around. You know where you need to go. You just can't find it. I don't know which way, but you know where you're going. I just can't deal with not having you there and not being able to wake up and text you saying, "Oh, morning, sorry I slept late. I just wanted to check up on you." And